This dude just did a hit and run on this freaking tow truck over there. Yo, hell no. Oh.
What's good, Stu Nation? Now, I know I have been neglecting you guys for some time now. It's been a minute since I posted a vlog. You've been hitting me up asking, Stu, when you gonna drop another vlog? I know it's been a long time coming. I know you guys been on standby. I hope and pray that you guys didn't forget about me and thought that I was done with it. The only reason why I've been away from the vlog or the YouTube channel is because mainly I've had like some major life changes, mainly in my career, and it's been taking up a lot of my time. Now, this vlog is honestly a recap of me coming all the way from Virginia to LA. From deep, deep, deep down, the bottom of my heart, I'm so sorry.
Please forgive me.
Enjoy the vlog. Here it is. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit that bell to get the latest videos that I'm dropping. All right, enjoy the vlog.
What's good, Stu Nation? It's your boy Stu, and I'm here with a bit of a sad vlog. My time has come here at Quantico. It's time for me to move on to bigger and better things.
I know. It seems like just only yesterday I was checking in here.
I'm glad to share this time with some great Marines, great people. I'm not really good at saying goodbye, so I'm gonna just end it the best way I know how.
Bye. Time to go.
Oh.
I forgot three things we have to do before I get on the road. One, two, and three. Now we can get this road trip started. I've already got about 3 or 4 hours under my belt on this trip, and I got about 7.5 till I get to Clarksville.
And I got the Suzuki in the back, minus all the junk I got back there.
I'm just trucking along. Should be interesting. I've never done a cross-country trip by myself. This should be hella interesting. We're gonna give my lucky rhino a rub for a safe trip. My lucky rhino, trust me. But here it is, taking the Stu Nation to the West Coast, baby. Let's get it. Woo! So I made it here safely. 10-hour drive from Virginia to Clarksville, Tennessee. Now it's time for me to get some home-cooked meal and a good night's rest. I will meet up with you guys tomorrow so we can start our journey to Albuquerque, New Mexico. Good morning to you guys. We are back on the road and we are heading to Albuquerque, New Mexico. That's about, I think I have like 17 hours left. Let's go for it. A long, rough ride. But your boy is willing to do it.
Really have no choice but to do it.
Let me know in the comments below if you've ever taken a cross-country trip and exactly some of the places you've stopped and seen and some of the things you've done on the road, and if you've taken the trip solo like I'm doing right now. I'm gonna go ahead and put this camera down and get some miles under my belt. And I'll get back with you guys later. Went from MIA to LA on the run like I don't got in the state. Yeah. I went from LA to the A.
Many men wish death upon me. Blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be.
Why don't you come over here? You got me saying, hey, oh. I'm tired of using technology. Why don't you sit down on top of me?
She won't sit.
So I gotta go. Silly. If I was your best friend, I want you around all the time.
I want you around me all the time.
So I'd be your best friend. If you promise you'll be mine.
Girl, tell me she'll be mine.
You say he's just a friend. Little girl, let's not pretend.
Come on.
Either he is or he ain't your man. Let's say he's just a friend.
Snowboard!
So, it is
about 10 o'clock at night, and I finally made it to Texas, and I'm about a few hours away from Albuquerque, New Mexico. I cannot wait to get to Albuquerque so I can lay my head down. Time's ticking. We gotta make perfect time, baby. See, I haven't been here but 5 minutes, and you already sicking the dog on me. All right, I'm on my way up. All right. What's up, reject? Oh my God. Ah. What's up, Campo? How you been?
I've been good, bro. I've been good.
When we get something to eat, man, where we going?
This is my boy, Drew. We've been friends since what? Fifth grade or something like that?
The summer after fifth grade.
Yeah, summer after fifth grade. Going into sixth grade.
Going into sixth, yep.
Yeah. Him got a lot of history together. A lot.
Oh my goodness. Do you remember the fire extinguisher in the garage, bro?
Yeah.
You're going to have to tell your followers about the fire extinguisher.
So
maybe not right now. But
eventually. I'll tell you guys about the story. Yeah. You know, it's been a while since I did a moral of the story. I'll do that. Remind me to do a moral of the story for the fire extinguisher.
Mortal of the story.
Moral. If anybody has been really, really rocking with me, even before the YouTube days, back when I was starting Suburban Bros clothing, if you remember that, please hashtag Rice Gang at the bottom. If you remember what Rice Gang is, please hashtag that at the bottom, because that is like so many memories, man. You got a pain in my hip. I'm not even running. And we're back in it. So I'm here in the beautiful Albuquerque, New Mexico, in the middle of nowhere with my boy, Drew. You ready, my guy?
I'm trying to touch the stakes this time.
So I brought my brand new toy for the road trip, and I figured that this would be the best place for me to test it out and have some fun with it.
We're in the middle of nowhere, beautiful sunset.
Now I'm in the game, I was on the bench. First I was renting, now I'm collecting rent. First it was the Beamer, now I want the Benz. Spending all the back like, here I go again. Outside says the chirp, not a caring for him. Told you I'ma make, keep the channels on.
That's crazy. No, you almost hit it though.
Why you acting different when the camera's on? Why you acting different like your paper long? 8 day wake up and I thank God. Bad decision got you wishing you could say nah. My city gritty, you could get hit any day now. On my mama, I'ma move my family way out. With some 20s, 50s, 100s.
Yo, Joe! Your phone was on the back of the truck. Your phone was on the back of the truck. I'm running, I'm like, ooh, a cell phone. Wait, that's Drew's phone.
Me. Now I'm on my game, nothing is the same. Who am I to blame? Money made me change. Cardi in my ring when I'm switching lanes. Money in the carry on them Boeing planes. Money in the carry on them Boeing planes. Now I got a buck for all those rainy days. Ain't have a day off in like 80 days. I got hustles in like 80 ways. Kids if he won't take a lazy day. Wife, you want me, told me take a break. I keep going to the paper street. Then it's trips out to Montego Bay. If I take the job, bet I get it done. I said it before, I'm a 101. I just count some ones, only wearing ones. Fornicate the funds, money made me calm.